What's up guys, it's ESO here with another Fallout 4 Far Harbor guide. In this video, I'll show you how to get through all of the memory puzzles in order to hack and access Diamond's memories. This is just part of the main quest line, but I've actually cut away any spoilers, so don't worry, this won't ruin the game for you at all. It's just how to do the puzzle. Especially the last one is quite difficult, so I thought I'd just make a guide and explain how the whole thing works. Links in the description, so if there's like a particular puzzle that you're struggling with, just follow those links below and you can get straight there. So pull this circuit breaker, but do take care because a invisible Assaultron appears and tries to kill you. Once you've killed him, just sit in the computer and then click on the memories and try to access them, and you'll enter this awesome program they've made. So here we are inside the program, and we have access to these different materials, but we actually have to go pick them up. So if you come over here, you'll see a blue block. Just press B and you can go store block in workshop. So do that to all of these blocks, and that's basically going to be the system we use. So these little green bugs here, we have to get them to that, we can't actually see it yet, that yellow thing over there. So we're going to build them a road to walk on, basically. The architecture you're seeing, this first one is very simple. Just grab all these blocks, and I'm plugged into the chip. And this is what we have to get rid of this block so that this green laser here can get past and get rid of this red wall. Don't forget to build the path as you go. You can just build it at the end if you want, but it doesn't matter too much. So this is basically a refractor block. We can turn that around so the green beam points around here and we unlock the next red wall. So just use these blocks to build the next path. You might have to go back and get some more. So once you've built this path, these bugs can actually access this yellow thing here, but do take care because they will attack you, so make sure you put some of the turrets around. It's a good idea to spread them out so they can defend the bugs properly. But that should be fine. So as you can see, when these bugs reach the yellow part, those red things over there will start attacking them. And these turrets are just going to defend them so we can get the bugs back. If you ever need to leave the simulation, like so. Don't worry. Nothing gets so once they have the data, they just run all the way back, and we've got the turrets along the way defending them, and they go back to that blue zone. And it's as simple as that. Oh my god, that one just committed suicide. So I think you need 5, each one counts as 20%. So now we just sit and wait for the data to build up. So you can just literally leave it running, it takes like a couple of minutes and that's it. Okay, so just go on this platform and we can access the next memory. So as you progress, it gets harder and harder. So we're gonna go grab these blocks. You get reset each time, so you can't take what you had from the last one and sort of continue on. It doesn't work like that. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. So the first thing to do is find where the green laser is coming from, and as you can see, it's going under us this time. So we'll get this, move this block out of the way, and then the laser is going to travel all the way along this green section, and it's going to go through there. So now if we come back up here, we can find the laser again. We've already removed these blocks, so it's going through there. And we can use this refractor one to make it go through this one. So get rid of that. And we can follow it down here. And it should get rid of this red wall for us in a moment. Oh, actually, I've put it in the wrong place, so it's not. Make sure you put it... let's get it back again. So make sure you put it here so it actually does go through that hole. And there we go. That's been got rid of now. So we just need to put these last ones down. Make sure you make a big surface area here. There should be another refractor block here, so we're going to grab that. And we need to make sure that it lines up with this next one. So we put this block just here on this one. I think it's too high. And then we get our refractor block, which I didn't pick up. I didn't pick it up, so it's just there. Pick that up and put it here. And that should melt away the wall for us. So now what we need to do is put some turrets down quickly. And we need to rebuild this bridge as well. There's tons of blocks down the side here, so make sure you grab those. And we can build the bridge. Again. Because some bastard destroyed it. Oh, we need three more. You don't have to make it that wide. You can make it one wide, but it makes it a lot faster if it's too wide. They've just got more room to go backwards and forwards. So now we're going to build some laser turrets around here. We've got two there. And now what I suggest you do with the other three is put one here. Sometimes it's good to have one there, but I think we'll probably be fine. Put another one here. And then finally, put one here. And that should be fine. Usually most of the enemies spawn right next to the yellow checkpoint. And now all these bugs are going to go back to the checkpoint. And then once they've done that, they'll unlock the next point so we can go through there. First data block.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program. breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Warning, data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Here we are. So this time we got the laser coming out of a hole. Oh, whoa, almost fell off. So let's grab this over here. And then we'll put these in our workshop for when we need them. That there, and then we need to put this. Well, actually, we need to build this up higher, and then we'll put this one on here. Right, then we put this one on top here, like so. So then get rid of these again. Put that cube back in the workshop, and now that should go through there and get rid of that wall. Okay, so let's get these blocks as well. Okay, so what we need to do now is move this here. Just gonna line that up right. Put another one on there. And another one, then we take this, put it in the workshop, and we're going to build another section just here. Get our refractor beam again, and put it on here, turn it round so it's facing that one. Where's my other one? Here it is. Forgot to pick it up. Then we change this one so it's facing this way. Now that should go through there, and bravo, we have solved the first part. So first thing I'm going to do is just quickly repair this bridge. There we go. And this next section here. Right. I need to get rid of this one, because we don't need it there right now. Now it's going to go straight down, and we need to somehow direct it over to that one. So you might actually need to engineer a new section. I wonder if we can hit it over there. Where's this one going? That goes down there. Right. Right, so now we're going to take this one, put it back in the workshop. Where did I put the other one? That's already in the workshop, isn't it? Right, so we're going to come down here. Right, so now we need to get down there. So we come down here, we should be able to take these stairs, and we can see a little platform down there, so we can come under here, build this outwards. Now we need to put one of these just here. So it's directing it this way. Let me put the next one here. And there we go, now that's transporting it all the way around. And we can actually receive the memory, because we've got rid of the wall, but we have not finished building this section. So let's put another one here. Right. So now let's go and grab our blocks again. So we can actually transport the memory to the final destination. This one's slightly more difficult than the others, which is good, I think. Personally, I like a little bit of a challenge. One thing we're going to have to do is now put turrets down, and we only have 5. I find they work best on the floor. Put one here, and then another one there. Then we're going to have to another turret just here. So one turret there, one turret there. And we'll put another one here. Yeah, I find if you put them too high up, they don't work very well. But we'll see. Here we are. So we've got a huge red wall. Ah, wow, okay. It looks a lot more complex than I initially thought. Let's put this in the workshop. Make sure you turn around it so it's going to shoot out that window and into this one to get rid of this wall here. Now I've got to build another bridge so we can actually go and retrieve. Should be able to jump that now. This block here. So put that in the workshop. Okay, so build another bridge this way. You really do need to use all your blocks here. So we're going to grab all of these, because we're going to need them later. I think that's everything. Oh, there's one more. Okay. We can actually grab these as well. Make sure you're not standing. Oh, fuck. Make sure you're not standing on them when you pick them up. Like I just did there. Right, so we got all of those. Now we need to direct it in that direction. So we've got 38 blocks. No problem with that, guys. Now that's actually at foot level, I think. Oh, okay, so there's one on top. Then we're going to use our laser block and direct it over there. And that should get rid of that wall for us. So now we can go and pick up the next laser block. So build a bridge over there. I hope you guys are finding this microphone better now. Initially, I actually brought this microphone. It was like 200 quid. I still haven't like set it up properly, but just put that in the workshop. I haven't set it up properly yet, but it sounds a lot better as you can hear. But it's quite funny because I brought the microphone and then I set up my... Well, it plugged it in and everything. Then when I went to record with, when I went to record with Audacity, there's like not enough room to put this in the right place. Um, Can I get it on here? Please, please, please let me put it here. God, this is so annoying. Oh, yes, come on. Yes! No, no, I don't want to do that. Right, so that's directing it to that block, but obviously it's blocked there. Ha, the block is blocked. So now we're going to have to build another bridge. Yay, bridge building. This is why we needed to get all those blocks, so we could actually reach it. I think we can jump that. YOLO? Oh shit, maybe we can't. Oh god! Right, let's go back there. Instead of walking round that way, we're just going to walk this way though, because it's a lot shorter. Right, there we go. Now we should be able to jump up and delete this block. And this one. And this next one over here. Bloody hell, how many blocks are blocking it? Now that's going all the way to that. And then that should direct the laser over to that one there. And now we need to get to that island over there, which is going to be another thing we have to solve. I'm going to take these blocks away. Because I'm going to need them now to get that silver block. So from the spawn, we're going to build another bridge. Just building bridges all day, man, to get over to this one. We can jump that. And now we're going to run up here to get to the top of this tower thing. So that's what we want to unlock. So hopefully we can just jump up here and there should be a way to do that. So this is the laser here. I'm just going to build a one coming this way. Get rid of that one on the bottom. That should melt that wall for us. There we go. Get rid of those ones. Okay, so now we need to get that block over there. So let's build another bridge. All about this bridge building stuff. Right. Whoa, what the hell is that coming from? Maybe, actually, I was wrong. We don't. So now we've got that block by redirecting it. We need to go back and collect the other block. So let's move this one downwards. So get rid of this block here. Build another block here. We'll put this block here instead. And we'll change this around. If I can actually do that, thank you very much. Ah, oh, come on! Bloody hell. This is the most frustrating thing ever. I want to put it there! Thank you! No, I don't want to do that. Okay, so now we can get out of here. And that's going to melt away that red block for us. And then we can pick up this one! Thank God we can finally do that. One, two above this level. So that's... So we're going to put another block there. One, two. Then we're going to put a refractor block, which we have three saved up now, here. Then we're going to put... So we're going to get these, build out the bridge here again. Oh, then we're going to get the refractor block, and we're going to send it directly back towards us. That should go into that one now. Right, now that goes into there, and then it sends it over there. Now, if you've done this correctly, that should be too high. One sec, let me go. I will show you. Oh, let's just double check. Because you have to get it at the right height, otherwise it won't work. So just double check and make sure that this is 1, 2, and then you've got it on 3. Because that's 1, 2, 3 high up there. So now we're going to go across here. And as you can see, we've got one more refractor block left for what we need to do. So let's just see where this is going. It's around here, I think. Right. So we put our refractor block just here. And that is going to open it for us. Yeah! Oh shit! Why did I do that? No, I don't want to exit. Okay. Well, now we can actually build a bridge across here. And the data bugs can start grabbing all their data. And what we're going to do is put turrets, just tons of turrets all around here. So they can do that very easily without interruption. I mean, this is so much easier than the other one, so you don't really have to defend them. Because, I mean, they only have to walk like 10 meters to the data. Anyway, guys, please give this video a like if it helped you out. It took quite a while to make, as you can probably imagine. After you've solved this puzzle, you'll actually unlock a hidden armor location. It's the best armor in the game, so if you want to get that for yourself, make sure you check out the link in the description. And you can also subscribe to the channel for more Fallout 4 video guides. My name is ESO, and thanks very much for watching. Goodbye!